I'm here at Tengu's Boxing with boxing star Vanas Martirosian. What's up, Vanas? How you feeling? You got boxing star Juan Funes in the house? Juan already 5-0, 6-0? 6-0. Wow, man, I remember when he was 15 years old hitting the bag here.
When you lift up his hand when he won the Adidas, the Pals?
Yes. And now, 6-0. Vanas, you remember when you were 6-0? What was it like? Orange. With that green, blue. Tengu, where can people buy the shirts, Ricky?
They could go on my website or they can mail
it. What is the website?
Well, www.tengooseboxing.com.
Now, what do they go for?
They go for $20.
That's not bad.
Yeah, $20. If you want me to mail out the shirt, I charge $7.
But shipping and handling.
Yeah, shipping and handling. My time to go to the post office and mail it out to you. People keep buying shirts from all over the world.
Hawaii. What about the hat? What if someone wants Tengu's hat?
Same thing.
Somebody wore it, trained with it, like a famous hat.
Okay. Okay, if someone wants to buy a shirt and they want a Vanas autograph on it, can you hook that up?
I can set it up. If you want an autograph by Vanas or
by Juan?
Or Joe? Or myself? Or you?
Nobody wants my autograph.
Nah. We can make things happen here in Van Nuys. What it's called, if you want a hat, it has $25. You add $7 for the shipping as well. That's pretty much it. Hey, don't miss tonight All Access, Tengu's Boxing, Mayweather when he was training here, okay?
Really? What do you remember when Mayweather, well, you were here, come here, Juan. Juan Funes was in the house, he's the one that opened up the gym, that closed the gym, that handled it. He was in training camp himself, and he's here at 2 in the morning. Tell me about sparring Floyd Mayweather. No, it's okay.
That was a great sparring, man. Great experience for me during the ring, especially when I had my last fight, the rematch with Griad. Helped me a lot, put me up. I didn't feel as nervous. It was a great experience for me, and it was a blessing getting in there.
Marcos Maidana, very, very popular, one of the hardest hitting Argentinians, fighters in the planet. He's a knockout artist. One punch could end the fight. Mayweather, the best pound for pound. What do you guys think of the rematch?
Mayweather's gonna be more slicker this fight than he was on the first fight. Kind of reminded me of Castillo 1 when I thought he lost the Castillo fight, but the second time around he came and just took him to school. I think he's gonna look really good, much better than he did on the first fight. I mean, I wish the luck all to Maidana, but I mean, you know, I like Robert, but there's just nobody that could beat Mayweather.
Like
I said, the only person that could beat Mayweather, if there was another Mayweather Jr., and Mayweather Jr. came in sick and fought Mayweather Jr.
Basically, what Ricky's saying, that if Mayweather fought with one hand tied behind his back, and with his eyes closed, and he fought himself, then he would lose.
Yes, exactly.
That's what you're saying.
That's what I'm saying, because Mayweather...
But everybody's human.
Yeah, but Mayweather's a badass. He's like, he's supernatural, unhuman.
What was it like sparring him? The speed, the intelligence, the power, what was it?
Man, his speed was crazy, but first of all, I was right-handed, so
yeah.
I couldn't do much. And I couldn't move my head. I'm so awkward, and I'm southpaw stand, so. And he made me switch at the last round, Tell me, all right, switch southpaw, and I felt way better. I could move my head, I could move.
You were comfortable.
Yeah,
but still, he's a legend, he's the best of our era.
The best, so, but you know, it was a great experience getting in there with him. I'm blessed, I'm really fortunate. I want to thank Sam Watson for
setting it up. There you have it, Juan Funes, FunesReport.com, and Melissa back reporting.